I knew you were 2 months ago.
I'm sorry, me again. Hi, Lucas. I know you did a short movie. I know you did a short movie. I did musicals. Are you ever going to sing on Haven?
I would love. That's a great question, Suzanne. I would love to sing on Haven, and I've been trying. Emily, actually, and Eric both sing and play instruments as well. So all of us are sort of musicians and singers as a hobby. I'm not professional anything, I'm just saying. But I would love, I've been pitching that to them since we started. We should have, I want to do like, I don't know, the Haven Police fundraiser musical, you know, that Haven gets forced to be part of. But actually it turns out to be amazing. I'd love to answer your question. Yes, I will. I don't know how, but I will.
Maybe that's a secret of Haven that actually all musicians can sing in Haven, which is done now.
Or it would be cool if we had some weird flat, like some karaoke night, where all of a sudden, like, Audrey is amazing at karaoke. Or maybe we had a band we could start a band.
Well, that was one person's power at that moment, that they, everyone around them appeared to be a musical and to sing.
That's been bandied about as well.
And if you did have to sing, if both of you had to sing on the show, what would be the one ultimate song you would love to sing?
What would be the one ultimate song for me that I would like to sing?
Bohemian Rhapsody. But that's just one you gotta go for.
And I can't sing all, so that would be awful. You gotta go for it. Yeah, I would totally love that. Definitely Bohemian Rhapsody. Or another great Canadian singer-songwriter by the name of Brian Adams. Has a song called Everything I Do, I Do To You.
Prince of Thieves,
excellent film.
Yeah.
It's my cosmic best work.
Well, it's really, well, dancing. But he was great. I mean, come on.
Let's not forget Waterworld.
Yeah, something like Waterworld. So yeah, that's what I would like to say. Brian Adams, off by myself in the woods, you know, just singing to the sky.
Next season on the paper.